I will read to you the glossary of systematic assertive skills from the book When I Say No, I Feel Guilty from Manuel J. Smith, PhD, bestseller on assertiveness training. Don't forget that assertiveness is the technique by which the masculine energy asserts itself or gets things done. Okay, here it goes. Glossary of systematic assertive skills. Broken record. A skill that calm, repetition, saying what you want over and over again, teaches persistence without you having to rehearse arguments or angry feelings beforehand in order to be up for dealing with others. Clinical effect after practice allows you to feel comfortable in ignoring manipulative verbal side traps, argumentative baiting, irrelevant logic while striking to your desired point. Fogging, a skill that teaches acceptance of manipulative criticism by calmly acknowledging to your critique the probability that there may be some truth in what he says, yet allows you to remain your own judge for what you do. Clinical effect after practice allows you to receive criticism comfortably without becoming actions or defensive while giving no reward to those using manipulative criticism. Free information, a skill that teaches the recognition of simple cues given by a social partner in everyday conversation to indicate what is interesting or important to that person. Clinical effect after practice allows you to feel less shy in entering into conversation while at the same time prompting social partners to talk more easily about themselves. Negative assertion, a skill that teaches acceptance of your errors and faults without having to apologize, but strongly and sympathetically agreeing with hostile or constructive criticism to your negative qualities. Clinical effect after practices allows you to look more comfortably at negatives in your own behavior or socially without feeling negative or actions or resorting to denial or real error, while at the same time reducing your critical and angers considerably. Anger or hostility. Negative inquiry, a skill that teaches the active prompting of criticism in order to use information, if helpful, or exhausted, if manipulative, while prompting your critique to be more assertive, less independent, or on manipulative ploys. Clinical effect after practice allows you more comfortably to seek out criticism about yourself in close relationships while prompting the other person to express honest negative feelings and improve communication. Self-disclosure, a skill that teaches the acceptance and initiation of discussion of both positive and negative aspects of your personality, behavior, lifestyle, intelligence to enhance social communication and reduce manipulation. Clinical effect after practice allows you to comfortably discuss those aspects of yourself and your life that previously caused feelings of ignorance, anxiety, or guilt. These are the shadow feelings from the lowest three chakras that are masculine. Workable compromise. If in using your verbal assertive skills, it is practical whenever you feel that your self-respect is not in question to offer a workable compromise to the other person. You can always bargain for your material goals unless the compromise affects your personal feelings of self-respect. If the end goal involves a matter of your own self-worth, however, there can be no compromise. Okay? So, thank you very much for listening to me. Comment, like, subscribe, hit the bell button. And for the donations, there is a link down below. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye!